Hello greetings, I hope you are very well and your pet too. In this video we will talk about the following: skin cancer in dogs, symptoms, causes and treatment. Let's start. Skin cancer in dogs, a common and treatable disease in dogs. It does not matter the race or your age. If you've seen a strange bump or lump on your dog's skin that you suspect may be cancerous, or if your vet has already diagnosed your dog with the disease, you're probably concerned. While we recommend keeping your vet the go-to person for health-related issues, today we'll share some basic information about skin cancer in dogs so you can better understand the condition. 1. How do dogs get skin cancer? Skin cancer is the most commonly diagnosed type of tumor in dogs. This is because the disease is easier to see with the naked eye than other types of tumors, which may require X-rays and diagnostic equipment to identify it, and, in part, because solar radiation, chemicals, and toxins in the environment can affect the skin more easily than the internal organs of your dog. The good news, this also works in favor of the dog and the vet, as they improve the chances of early detection. Early detection is essential for effective treatment and positive results. It also helps to have several treatment options and a good long-term prognosis. 2. What causes skin cancer in dogs? Although genetics contribute significantly to your dog's risk of skin cancer, other triggers can include certain types of viruses, amount of sun exposure, chemicals in the environment, and hormonal abnormalities. 3. What are the different types of skin cancer in dogs? Dogs have multiple layers of skin and are at increased risk for many types of skin cancer. These are three of the most common types of skin cancer in dogs. Squamous cell carcinoma. Sun exposure is often the cause of this aggressive type of cancer, although squamous cell carcinomas do not spread to surrounding lymph nodes. This cancer can damage or destroy the tissue around the tumor. Malignant melanoma. Usually found on mucous membranes or the mouth, and sometimes on hair-covered parts of the body, malignant melanomas tend to grow very quickly. They often spread to other organs, including the lungs and liver. Mast cell tumors. These types of cancers develop within the mast cells of the immune system and are the most common skin tumors in dogs. Although the cause of this is still debated, evidence indicates that genetics are a factor, and hormones such as estrogen and progesterone can affect development. 4. What are the signs and symptoms of skin cancer? You may see different symptoms depending on the cancer. In general, you should carefully monitor your dog's skin as he ages for abnormal bumps and lumps. Look for the following signs in your dog. Indications that your dog is in pain, such as lameness. Inflamed rubber-like sores. Firm, raised wart-like spots. Odd-colored bumps or bumps on your toenails, mouth, lips, or toe pads. You should be extra careful with sores or other abrasions, as there is a risk that they will be misdiagnosed as simple infections. 5. What are the treatment options for skin cancer in dogs? The prognosis will depend on the unique circumstances of your dog. After evaluating your dog and performing diagnostic tests, your vet will determine the appropriate treatment for your dog's skin cancer based on the type of tumor and its location. Depending on how much you've progressed, surgery, chemotherapy, radiation therapy, and other types of therapies or medications may be options. Remember, the advice provided in this video is for informational purposes and does not constitute medical advice regarding pets. For an accurate diagnosis of your pet's condition, schedule an appointment with your veterinarian. Develops your dog's hidden intelligence to eliminate bad behavior and create the obedient, well-behaved pet of your dreams. Hit the instant access button below right now and start your journey to having an amazing, obedient, highly intelligent dog today. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel, comment, and share the video. You are very well, thank you.